Zindzi Mandela, the daughter of South African anti-apartheid leaders Nelson and Winnie Mandela, has died aged 59. State Television South African Broadcasting Corporation has reported that Mandela died at Johannesburg Hospital early on Monday morning. At the time of her death, she was South Africa's ambassador to Denmark. The Mandela's daughter came to international prominence in 1985 when the white minority government offered to release Nelson Mandela from prison if he denounced violence perpetrated by his movement, the African National Congress, against apartheid, the brutal system of racial discrimination enforced in South Africa at that time. South Africa's social media space has been buzzing with tons of tribute to Zindzi, who was a staunch activist against maladministration.